Scott, thank you. Late breaking, shots fired at a local convenience store.
This happened near 23rd and Meridian, and Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is there live this morning. Aaron, what happened?
What an intense, scary situation for the convenience store clerk. Two men busted through these doors right here and fired a shot at him. But if you can take a look inside this store, there is surveillance video that police are working with this morning in hopes of catching these two men. Now, we do know that the clerk is okay this morning. He was not hit. Now, police tell us the clerk was actually on the phone with the store manager when the two robbers came in the store. At least one of the men had an assault rifle pointed at the clerk and demanded money. Now, again, one shot was fired before the two men got away. Police say they were there very quickly, but weren't able to catch the two men. There was a search in the area. They used the police helicopter and K-9 units, but they were not able to arrest the two men. For now, we're live in Northwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.